Also on our crime watch this morning, one person dead and a sheriff's deputy recovering in a hospital. Deputies were called out yesterday in Wagoner County about a man armed with a knife standing in the street. Investigators say the suspect started to fight with the two deputies as they tried to take him into custody. One of the deputies shot and killed that suspect. Authorities say the other deputy was struck in the head with a knife and was taken to a hospital.